Hey guys, in this video we'll be looking at how to customize scroll bars inside a web browser. So inside HTML, let's create some 100 paragraphs. And as you can see, we have a default scroll bar here inside Chrome. I'm working inside Chrome browser. So you can see we have a scroll bar here. So what you can do is that inside WebKit browsers that are like Chrome, Opera or Safari, you can customize the scroll bar to the way you want it. So you need to target the non-standard pseudo element, that is the WebKit scroll bar. Scroll bar like this, and let's give it a width of say 20 pixels. And as soon as you do this, your scroll bar is gone. Now this thing, that this WebKit scroll bar, is this whole thing that is present here. You cannot see it right now, but if we give it a background of say wheat color, then you can see how does your scroll bar look, or rather you can see the width of your scroll bar. So let's remove this background because we need to apply background to our track and thumb. I'll explain them what they mean. So now let's just copy this, because we need this again, WebKit scroll bar. Now we need to style the track, and track is this whole thing here that is from top to bottom. So let's give it a background of say pink color. Now let's again target another pseudo element, that is the thumb, and thumb is that handle which you get here on the scroll bar. So let's give it a background of say red. And as you can see, this is called the thumb and it has a background of red color. Now what more you can do, you can again target another we can again target this thumb, and when we hover over this thumb, we need to change its background to say like now for blue. So if we hover over it, it changes to blue. And there you have a custom scroll bar according to the theme of your website or according to the theme of your page. So guys, this is how you customize a scroll bar. It's super easy. So guys, this is all about this video. Hit the like button if you like the video. Do subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon for future updates. And if you want, you can support me on patreon.com. I'll provide the link in the description below. So guys, thank you. Bye bye. Tata. Take care. Have a good day.